नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू विन मैथ्स। दिस इज़ योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर विनायक टोनी। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशंस। सो दिस विल बी कॉल्ड एज अ बोडमास रूल। रिगार्डिंग दिस बोडमास रूल, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टू सिंप्लीफाई एनी गिवन ऑपरेशंस। फर्स्ट we will apply this Bodmas rule to do the operations. What is this Bodmas rule means? This B stands for the bracket, O stands for order of, D division, M multiplication, A addition, and last S for subtraction. So we need to perform the operations in this order. So that rule will be called as the Bodmas rule. First, whenever the expression is comes up with this brackets, we will finish that bracket first, then we will go for the next operation. So in that bracket we have a three types of bracket. Those are, first one is round bracket, second one is curly bracket, third one is square bracket. In this three also, first always we need to perform the operation inside the round bracket, then we will do the curly bracket, after that we will do the square bracket operations. So these are the three brackets that also we will do with this order. Once we finish solving operations inside the bracket, next one we need to do, that is O. O stands for orders of, which means square root. All these will come in this orders of operations. After completion of orders, as I discussed, next we have to do the operation on division. Next we need to do the operation on multiplication, followed by addition. Lastly we need to do the subtraction. If subtraction symbol is there in any expression, we will do that subtraction in the last. So always we will perform it from bracket, then we will go to the order, next division, multiplication, followed by addition, lastly we will do the subtraction. This order of solving operations is called as Bodmas rule. Using this Bodmas rule, now I am going to solve one problem on this. Here is the problem. Simplify 20 plus 16 divided by 2. So before solving, first we will write the Bodmas. B stands for bracket, O stands for order of, D division, M multiplication, A addition, S subtraction. Once we wrote on the right side Bodmas, next whatever the given expression is there, that expression we will write it as it is. And once we finish writing this, we will underline the operation which we need to do first. After seeing this expression, 20 plus 16 divided by 2, there is no brackets, of also not there. We have this division, so I will underline that division. Next, rest all the symbols and numbers I will write it as it is first. So that only I am doing. I wrote 20 as it is, even plus also as it is. I will solve only this division. 16 divided by 2 means, if we do it mentally, 16 by 2 means 2 8s are 16, 16 minus 16 0. We get a quotient as 8. So that only I wrote here. We finished this division. Now we left with only one operation, that is the addition. So we will finish this also. Now we will solve this. After solving this, we will get it as 28. This way we will perform the simplifications of numerical expressions using Bodmas rule.